Afternoon. Before I get into the actual briefing concerning the events of that day, I would like to thank the community here in Chattanooga for the outpouring of support that we have received concerning this investigation. The folks have stepped to the plate and performed admirably supporting us as we do this investigation. I know there are going to be many questions about this tragic